Hey everybody, Lucy B here. Happy hump day to all of you. Hope you all had a good workout this morning, or will have a good workout sometime today. So this video is dedicated to all my jump rope fans and fanatics out there who want some tips and pointers on how to up your game when it comes to jumping rope. Again, remember, you're jumping rope for fitness, not for competition. So you go at your own pace, of course, right? As long as you're having fun, that's all that matters. But of course, safety first. So make sure you have good sneaks. Doesn't matter what brand it is. Just make sure that you've got good protection along the heel and the sole of the foot. Very important. And that you have a good jump rope that's sized correctly, not too long, not too short. I'm actually using the jump ropes by John. Hey, Jonathan! I love this rope. I really, really do. I can use it for freestyle, speed, double unders, crosses. It's the bomb. It does everything. I do like my ropes too. Custom ropes. I like these because it's a little heavier. The beads allow me to have a little bit more, I guess, balance and a little bit more coordination when I do some freestyle tricks. And also I like it because it gives my shoulders a good workout as well. So I use both my rope and John's rope. So let me show you how you can kick up your workout by using some weights and some steps. So let's go.
One more time.